Hey guys, we got Dex Man's GT-R back in the bay. We're putting this custom race exhaust on. It's a lot bigger, a lot lighter, and should give us a lot more boom and bang. Stay tuned so you can see what this thing sounds like.